this is the prompt which I am editing, so you can see the sections clicking the arrow here. So all the container content will be shown here. First of all, you can see fifth container has the carousel, that means the review. So if you want to hide this, just click on edit and add a class named display none. You need to just import this class display none and save, then update. This is the review part, so this section will be hidden for now. The page updated. Now reloading this page. So that have been removed.